Jeffrey Tambor.
Thank you for being on the show tonight.
It's my pleasure.
And every time you come and do our show, we always ask you to announce.
Yes, you do. And you pay me twice, which is really great.
We don't, actually, but yeah.
Yes, you do.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, we had a conversation backstage.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. I apologize.
No, it's my honor.
But it's great, and you come out there... Because obviously, you know, you've done a lot of roles, but I love Larry Sanders' show, and I love your character,
you know,
Hank.
Last time when I came here and did Hank for you,
yes.
I didn't know that Gary Shandling was watching. If I would have known that, I would have been very nervous, and I got a nice message for him.
Oh, did he like it?
Yeah, he loved it. It was great.
Oh, good. I love Gary Shandling.
Yeah.
Gary, if you're watching, hi.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary.
This is just for you, the whole
just
show.
For you,
just
the whole
for you,
thing.
Buddy. Yeah, man.
For you.
The best. Anyway, that's enough about Gary. Did you come up with, hey, now?
No, it was written, but it's yelled from taxis still in New York.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's on Howard Stern every 15 seconds.
Yeah, exactly.
And that, people think that's Howard. It's me.
Yeah, that's you.
I was done 30 years ago. I was doing an interview, and he said, would you say hey now? I said, hey now, and that's it.
That's the one they always play.
Yeah.
That's the greatest thing ever.
I'm not paid for that either.
No, you're not. How are you? How's your family? How are your kids?
I have five kids. I have a daughter in her late 30s. She's 40.
Is that?
It's not right.
That's not. Doesn't sound right.
And she just wrote a book, Oxford University Press, The Lost Wave.
Oh.
And I have at home 9, 7, and 2/4.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
It's a long time between drinks.
That's a big age difference. Yeah, certainly is.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I have. I get nervous for these things. I'm cool with acting, but these things make me nervous. And my little Hugo, who's 4 years old, I said, what should I say to Jimmy? I get nervous. And he said, tell them you need to buy some hair. Which I don't.
That's very funny.
Yeah, well, he's no longer in the will.
You go!